I saved US should leave the country, but why this way? At least they should come a little bit, given some time. Our government, they should stay at least inside. They should not create this vacuum.
मेरा problem ये है कि मेरा wife फंस गया है वहाँ पे और मैं कुछ नहीं कर सकता हूँ.
Problem is my wife is stuck over there in Afghanistan. I can't do anything to get her out of there. She doesn't have a passport. Only her mother has a passport, so I can't get her here. I haven't even been able to talk to her for 2 days. I have no information about
There's nothing else to say now. We've surrendered, and so has our country. We'll pray that something good happens to Afghanistan and doesn't get worse. I don't want my country to be separated or completely destroyed.